Hi, in this video lecture, let's discuss about the state assignment. This is the third step in the design procedure of synchronous sequential circuit. After we have reduced the number of states, we will go for state assignment. What binary bit pattern we can assign to each of the state so that it can be uniquely identified. So this is the problem of encoding each of the state uniquely. That is assigning binary bit patterns to each of the state. Suppose if the state diagram has m states, how many bits we will require is the problem. We will require n bits such that this relation is, we will need n bits such that this relation holds. That is, m should be less than or equal to 2 power n. Or equivalently, we can say, if there are m states, then we would need log m to the base 2, the seal of this log will be the number of bits that will be required. We need the value of n, so we can just bring this power by taking the log on both sides. So log m to the base 2. So here we can say n log 2 to the base 2. So this will be n. Okay, so this is what we require. Okay, so this less than or equal to relation, we have used the seal function here. This is one way of determining the number of bits. The other way is, if we have m state, we will use m bits. So we will see three different strategies to assign binary bit pattern to each of the state. Suppose if we assume binary bit pattern, that means that when I have 5 states, to represent 5 state uniquely, so 5 is our m and I need to satisfy less than or equal to 2 to the power some n. Okay, so 2 to the power 3 will be 8 and 5 will be less than or equal to 8. So I will need 3 bits to represent 5 different states uniquely. So when we assume binary bit pattern, we will say A is represented by 000, B is represented by 001, and so on till 100. If we assume gray code assignment, then instead of binary sequence, we will follow the gray code sequence. In gray code, the beauty is the adjacent counting bit patterns will differ by utmost 1 bit position. So here when A is 000, B will be 001 and C will be, this 0 will be made as 1 and next time this 1 will be made as 0. If you take any 2 consecutive numbers in this sequence, it will differ only by 1 bit at most. Okay, that is the gray code assignment. And using n bits, when we have m states, using m bits is called one hot assignment. So A is represented by 4 zeros followed by a 1. B will be represented by 1 in the second bit position and C will be represented by a 1 in the third bit position and D by, there will be a 1 in fourth bit position and finally E will have a 1 in the fifth bit position and everything else will be, there will be only 1 1 and rest of the bit positions will be 0. This assignment is called one hot assignment.